I will not leave you orphans. I will come to you a little while longer, and the world will see me no more. But you will see me, because I live, you will live also. Because of the Holy Spirit in you, you will always see Jesus in the Spirit. Amen. Tu não vai pagar a causa ambula, que eu não ambula talaga para aqui. Cada sinimbula é no mukumu, e sinimbula é no mukuku. We are not living because of our knowledge. We are not living because of our strength. We are alive because of the Spirit of God in us. Kani wata mugi elina elota muni kalo kenda sa matenga ni kenda sa bulalako. We are walking dead. You can read the story of the walking dead.
Amen.
Amen. Sorry, kami bingo na kina. Si mi naga ni ko. Hallelujah. Spirit of truth. My about in a single. The Holy Spirit will stand firm against any lie. Ila ko may nandai kinalasun. Elota mo na kami ko nandai. Kami ko to sa mga tayo sa kutsina. No, so ano to sa amin lang mo makanda dai. Dai plus dai equals then dai. Lasu plus lasu equals lasu lasu. The Holy Spirit cannot be received by the world. They cannot see him. And that's why when we do the things of God, the world make fun of you. Because they don't know him. And they can't see him. You can see him. How can you see him? Through the word.
Amen.
Amen. Ana muna na lasa tunga ipura-pura. Ito ko na talaga si puwate na. Ito nga. Nisa ala ko may natiya maro may lumalang. Ngayon, neta to ako may na. Ay, hindi mo katang ito. Ngayon, may mga lalik na may kawkin na may nanis. Matalaga, wali na kaya ko to may lumalang. Nayaya ka din yung mga tali. E raka nga, may hapa ko binimila na kina na kalo. So he knows what he's doing. He brought every instrument, musical instrument, and take it to the wrong place with the wrong people. Gayun do ero ko ng gitara, sabi, sa along amin nung tapos kasama, gawin na tarlala. Gitara, tarlala. Amen. Orto lang mali, orto. Sa along may orang kipala ni Manda. Orto lis mali, sing and drink. Oh, he just staying there, sing and drink. Kangarada ka ba ito, naranasara nga nungun. Sa langay mga bitita ka orang kipala, oy, na sing and drink. Sino na mo sa na sing and drink? Now what's in the singing? You know, the singing and drinking. All they do, all day long. Wondo mayena and dikeba. Sokota mayena loman yuas. All they do is sing and drink. And the people come with wisdom. They start to plant. They start to buy. They explore our land. Amen. Toka nga ang gori sumabo. Sa atumbo suma. Toka nga otama buah, satu suka nasimu. Ala-ala ngasih mo iman to sara, ruan royan bat, tulan royan bat, iman royan bat. See? Because when we don't educate or learn to educate ourselves, the spirit of backwardness. May Paulo lo matuna ka otama tani ko malala. Where nandang kasili, where rasemeni, they are not willing to learn. Now, we can change that. And I believe it's not too late. Through the help of the Holy Spirit, we can change the mindset. We never heard it from the pulpit. We are talked about going to church. We are talked about how to respect our leaders. Yes, our manua. Yes, but nobody talk about that life is in the Word of God. So we cannot be to kunikuwa na mo na kumaydal laki na kumaydal tala. Era kaya na tama tausa mau mau. Não tu queres ver na missa, não logo tu leu ele, tu queres me pagar o segundo tu na missa que tu pagou, cara abuli tico, como se coçou na pene, da tica mula porque não dona, lá que nem mula para logo, na coxa pele que sempre que irmã, who they are to you, amen. So to me it's not too late. With the help of the Holy Spirit we can change the mindset. And the pandemic, the COVID-19. Help the church and help the preacher like me to declare that life is in the Word. Na lenga na kama tumbo murumure uke na kina na kena vulo taki mga dundo na mose nikolo. That any man that is struggling with an empty cupboard and empty fridge or empty of everything, this is the time that we must rely on the Word of God. Authority.